Welcome back to Screams Day! Alright, look who it is! It's Agent 3! I guess Agent 3 has time to take a break and go all out. Also, for the 50th episode, I had to make it special, so that's why Agent 3 is here. Agent 3 is here because of a coincidence. Yeah. Plans for the 50th episode, and Agent 3 just happens to be here for that time. So, while Agent 3 is here, Miles and others enjoy ourselves. Oh, and the rank is Black Zones. Now, when it comes to Black Zones, I'm going to need a strategy to cover more ink. But because this is the hero, I'm just going to use the hero shot. Yeah, it's not the Splatoon 1 hero shot, but it's the Splatoon 2 hero shot. Agent 3 is a hero, so Agent 3 is going to stick with, you know, its hero-like weapons. And the strategy hero has is just be the best. So let's see if Agent 3 can pull that off. Late the goal. Hero's trying to play smart instead of fight. Oh, looks like the team's neighbor, but you got to step it up. Alright, hero, you can do this! Oh no, the lead is lost. The hero's team is doing well. Gotcha! Nice! Alright, team's doing great! And the hero is doing rather well as well. Gotta check everywhere. And there we go! Victory for Agent 3's team! Awesome! Total knockout! Oh yeah! Woo! Good stuff, good stuff. Maybe his plans are right after all. Yeah. Instead of using weapons for a certain rank battle, Agent 3 is just gonna work on stealth and just help the team, you know, win the battle. Yeah, that's what Agent 3. That's how Agent 3 is gonna do things. Agent 3 is gonna lock out with stealth and, you know, just help the team push forward. Let's do it. So how's your Wednesday going? I hope you're having a good day. Alright. Sturgeon Shipyard. I think this is where it was already. It was. Okay. Alright, let's hear those girls. Alright, someone's going that way, so let them have that path. We have to separate. Let's go take this way up. Someone coming up. Yeah, I'm loving this plan. This total stealth. We gotta do another good job in another battle. Woo! Holy crap, that was fast. Alright, let's head on out there. Let's head on out there. Alright, there's the crew, and there's their crew. Let's do this. So no one's going this way, I'll head this way. Ow. Oh yeah, bug in the place. Yet again. You go, team. You got this. All right, no one's that way. All right. Hey. Good stuff. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no! Got it! Not good. This is not good. I thought Agent D was safe. Turns out that thing had enough reach to take us down. Now we gotta push it. Make it quick. Yeah. No. There you go, team. Take it back. Yeah. Yahoo! Got that tight. Someone saw me! Oh no! Ah! control. This is bad. Take that! Alright, don't mind Agent 3. Agent 3 is gonna take over the area. Come over! Yeah! Go, Agent 3! You got this! Uh-oh. Company. Rock! I tried. Wait, well, this is bad. Don't talk to me! I'm not safe! Now do it! Fire! Gotcha. Read now. Oh, out of ink? You gotta kill me. Yeah! There we go, that's better. We have to delete that, and quickly. Stop this web game, boy! No, team, come on! Stay off the tool again! Woo, woo, woo! Thank the gods, figure it out! No! Curses! The team figured us out at the last second. Not bad. I'll clap my hands for the opposing team. They did good. They saw passed our way. They looked for defenses. And they managed to lock out. No, they did good. They did good. I can't help but acknowledge their skill. What does that mean? I'm going to have to get the hero attire re-rolled. The usual rule is a best 2 out of 3 with ranked battles, but because this is such a special episode, being the 50th episode, I decided to stay ranked and just go for 5 battles. Well, I think 5 ranked battles is fair enough, but yeah, 5 battles, 50 episodes, yeah, it works out. I'm only won 2 and lost 1. Maybe I could leave on a positive high note? He was hoping. Wait, what are we walking out with? They're gonna try to flank us from over here. Wait, to avoid being predictable, I'm gonna go spread out a bit. Oh god, that's not good. Someone spotted me, I'm in trouble. Yeah, I'm in trouble. Go, Agent 3, go! Oh no! Someone was behind Agent 3. Agent 3 could defend himself against 2 players surrounding him. Alright, I'll just jump to whatever. Protect me! Okay, there we go. Wait, the splat zone is like right there. Do you think I can hide behind? Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! It's kind of possible to hide in this stage. What am I gonna do? I can't hide anywhere. I'm just kind of point blank here. Guess I just have to defend the area in plain sight. Not good. Not good. Get back. Let's do all this bubble. Get back! They're coming from that way! Gotcha. Alright, good one, team. Good boy. Yeah, this thing, you can't hide anywhere. You're kind of in plain sight all the way. Come on, eh? That way? Alright, good one, Green Team! Woo! That's three victories! Not in a row, but I got three, so that makes the best three out of five. But I'm gonna go ahead and do one more. Yahoo! Yeah! Who knew that having a burst bomb would work out so well? Oh, one more battle should do it! Well, not one more battle, but I need one more win. I have to win the next one. No exceptions. I have to win if I want to rank up. I'm so close to at least becoming a C+. Yeah, I think I'm close to a C+. Splatones. Come here. Yeah, I'm a C rank. If I can win this, I'll be C+. I would love to rank up. I got one coin. Again, Agent 3 is going to be working on stealth to help the team push. But at the same time, if this will go well, Agent 3 has got no choice but to like get out on the battlefield and do his best. All right, Agent 3, here we go. Yeah, bye, sprinkler. Oh, that one has range. Oh, God! That range is stupid! Alright, I'm going in. No! Darn it! Ah! I activated the splash down and I was too late! Wow, we haven't lost anything. That's really good. Oh, not good, not good, not good! Woo! Ah, three bombs! Crap! Man, the green team is doing rather very well. Finish the battle, but we can't have to happen. We got one corner. Yeah. Hey. Go away! There's someone over here? Impossible. Go away! Ow. Fire! Yeah, I like that! Oh no. Fine. Stop isn't working anymore! But I gotta keep working hard. Actually, I don't know about this, but I won't stop. I might have to go back on my word. I just need one more win to make it to C+. Like, I'm only 3 out of 2. That's only best 2 out of 5, but I have to make up. This isn't about how many battles I do anymore. It's about getting a C+. Yeah, I'm so close. Yeah, change the plans. I want that C+. I have to get that C+. That's the goal now. I thought I'd be satisfied with a certain number of battles, but no, I'm not. I'm so close, and I can't stop. I must obtain the C+ rank. I have to. Can't help it. Like, look how close that is. I have to keep going. You know, I only got the best 2 out of 5, but it's not about how many battles I do anymore. It's about C+. And I will become a C+. I have to become a C+. It's not guaranteed I'll become a C+, but I would like to become a C+. I have to. I'm just right there. I'm right there. I don't want to quit while I'm like that close. No, I have to keep going. I have to keep going until I make it to C+. Cool. Oh, come on! We have a full room. Who left? That curses. What the? There we go. Now stay. Nobody move. Good. It's battle time. This is a battle for the C+ rank. Dang it. Here once again. This area is really back and forth. Alright, here we go. I'm going this way. Gotta spread out if we wanna avoid being predictable. Hurry up and get up there! Bring the team down. Oh wow, look what they just did. Low aim. That sucks. Oh god, I've been spotted? Oh, not anymore. Jeez. Oh, cut that out! Fire! Oh, I see you. Huh. Start. Come on, come on, come on, team. We gotta push. Hey. I gotta go up there. Oh, lost the lead. What? Well, at least the team's in control. I'm dropping. Gotta be careful. Don't talk to me yet! Do it now, do it now! We won't talk to me, do it now! It's good. Yeah, got it. We took the lead. We got this. Oh god. Nice! Woohoo! Alright, C+ is mine! Alright, Mr. Compass! Well done, Nathan 3, well done! You sold those ink, please don't need, you don't need to use a certain weapon, you just have ink power. I was gonna say willpower, but this is, so ink power. Yeah. with total ink power, 8-3 managed to score some great victories without having to rely on a certain weapon for strategy. The strategy was 8-3. Woohoo! C+ in Splat Zones. Oh, yeah. Ah, I feel good. Alright, I hope you enjoyed this special episode of Squins Day. Made it up to 50. Let's go for 50 more and just go beyond that. Click the like button for me if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to my channel if you'd like to see. With all that being said, I'm out of here. My videos are on the way. Count on it. Later, viewers. Thanks again, Nathan 3. Until we meet again. Thank you.